Hey everyone, I'm Neil Campbell, Head of Construction at Wigan Leigh College. Just really wanted to welcome you into the plumbing department. I'm sure with the teachers we've got and the resources that we've recently invested in the plumbing department, that you will be a success here. Look forward to seeing you all around the building. Say hi when you do see me. And the best thing to say to me is Liverpool won the league. I'll be happy then. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Mike Higson, I'm the Deputy Head of Construction and I'm also a plumber. Welcome to the college.
Hello everyone, my name is Andrew Blackburn, I'm the Head of Plumbing at Wigan Leigh College. On behalf of the plumbing team, I'd like to welcome you to the plumbing programme.
Hey guys, how's it going? I'm Stuart, a plumbing lecturer at Wigan Leigh College. I'm super excited to get going with you this year, passing on some industry knowledge and being part of your learning journey. Together with our plumbing experience, the team here and the team ethos, it's a great combination to take your learning to the next level. I can't wait to get started. See you soon, team.
Hello, my name is Tony Dean. I'm a member of the plumbing team here at Wigan Leigh College. I've been here for nearly 2 years and I've been involved in the plumbing industry for 43 years. I'm looking forward to seeing you at some point this September.
Hello, I'm Paul Williams, newest member of the plumbing team here at Wigan and Leigh College. I'm looking forward to welcoming you all on the new start of the term. So, hello.
Hello, my name's Scott Partington. I've been a plumbing lecturer at Wigan and Leigh for just around a year, about 10 years experience in the plumbing industry. I'm just going to show you around your plumbing workshop. So, this is our plumbing workshop, workshop 113. As you can see, we've got loads of tools. Hopefully we'll be using them in guidance with COVID-19. We've got quite a few bays knocking about where you can do your plumbing work. A few benches, vices. And this is our cylinder cupboard area. And there's some storage. And I'm just going to go and show you your technician. So this is our stores. And this is Vincent. He's gonna get you any tools or materials that you need throughout the year. Yeah. And this is all our materials. No students allowed in here. So anything you need, this should be shut. Like this. Vinny will come to the window and give you all your materials. So I look forward to seeing you in September. See you later.